Okay, 5 minutes with the Apostle Paul. In the book of Acts 9, verse 15. But the Lord said unto him, Go thy way, for he is a chosen vessel unto me, to bear my name before the Gentiles and kings and children of Israel. So, who is speaking? The Lord Jesus Christ is saying to his disciple of the kingdom gospel, Ananias, go thy way. Don't be afraid, in other words, of Paul, because for he is a chosen vessel unto me. Okay? So here we see that Paul is a chosen vessel unto the Lord Jesus Christ. Talking to the Lord Jesus Christ, the risen glorified Lord. We're not talking the earthly ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ to the nation of Israel. So, he says, for he is a chosen vessel unto me to bear my name before the Gentiles, kings, and the children of Israel. And we see that Paul does exactly that in the course of his ministry. Then we let Paul talk in Acts 20:24. He said, but none of these things move me. Persecution, beatings, because, you know, he's preaching the gospel of grace. Neither count I my life dear unto myself, so that I might finish my course with joy and the ministry, which I received of the Lord Jesus, to testify the gospel of the grace of God. I would like for you to notice, to underline this, to testify the gospel of the grace of God. Paul is not preaching the gospel of the kingdom. Paul is not preaching other gospels that we find in the Holy Scriptures, in the King James Bible. He's preaching a new gospel, a gospel of the grace of God. And he's ready to die to do this. Nowadays, we see denominations of men preaching another gospel, another Jesus, another spirit, then you wonder why there is such massive confusion. In Acts 22:21, the Lord Jesus said unto Paul, and he said unto me, depart, for I will send thee far hence unto the Gentiles. So we see this ministry that Paul has to Gentiles, kings, and children of Israel. At this point, the Lord said, that's it, I'm sending you to the Gentiles. In Romans 1:1, it says, Paul, a servant of Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, separated unto the gospel of God. In the 13 letters of Paul, Romans through Philemon, he always writes, Paul, and closes with Paul. Grace and peace, grace and peace, salutation, greetings, and at the end of the letters too. So now we know that is Paul the Apostle that we follow to follow Christ. He's a servant of Jesus Christ. All the apostles are. He's called to be an apostle. Means somebody sent with authority from the Lord Christ. He's separated unto the gospel of God. Of course, Jesus Christ being God is the gospel of Christ. Romans 1:5, Apostle Paul says, by whom, Jesus Christ, we have received grace. I would like to underline this, grace. In the Bible, we find this grace many, many parts, but in a way really very important in the letters of Paul, because he is God, the minister of grace. He has received grace and apostleship for obedience to the faith among all nations for his name. This is not a gospel of works, my friend. If they told you that you need to do works, they didn't tell you the truth. I almost finished, because this is 5 minutes with the Apostle Paul. Number one, we will continue with 5 minutes the Apostle Paul, number 2. Grace and peace to all.